and toe, hug and toe.
Through the crashing ocean I go.
Where the champion is right through the sky.
You see my lights go as I go chugging by. If you're out of gas or your engine blows, I am the one who gives the touch. Any boats, large or small, I pull them on,
I pull them in.
Coming Towboat is my name, and towing boat is my game.
Tug and tow, tug and tow.
But once long ago, I could not go.
Yeah! It's a Towboat, can you feel it? It's a Towboat.
Captain Ketchum was at the log, and soon on that there was a crowd.
The crew began to be frantic.
Would I be stuck in the Atlantic?
The captain's voice was sharp and shrill.
Oh, yes, on that, this is no real!
Wait, what's wrong? Are they talking about me? Oh, now I can't be stuck at sea. I have pulled my ship to shore.
Nothing like this has ever happened before. The captain here.
Quiet!
What's this sound I hear? Yes. Move off the way so I can get near. The shoe make a whistling sound. That is no whistle.
Captain said with a frown. Crack, crack, one part from the front. And on that day, the captain ordered.
Go down below and down the plane. Shut off the engine, hurry, be quick!
And if that the captain had a problem, see.
Something is blocking the air for sure. Push me up and let's get rescued.
Now I was nervous, what could it be? I was frozen, I thought bravely. Snow and sleep could not make me quit. I'm coming, how about I'm quick and I'm fit.
The team looked down the stack below. How can Cardon voice below? The captain looked down the stack below. How can Cardon? The captain stuck his head in the stack without fear. Give me a flashlight, stuck in here.
He used a voice to play around and over the front and what he found.
He seemed more dark at the down below, and the side of the small stack was his pillow.
I saw a lot of relief. I knew it couldn't be me. I am too strong and tough to be stuck at sea. Soon a question came to mind. What should be done with a dog so confined?
With a show of hands, the crew kept the boat. It was decided the dog could live on the boat. With a crack and keeper, the dog